Alright. So what's this diary? I got these swords. I could probably identify these. Non-detection and dire charm. I know she can't use charm. Meaning dining here. You have non-detection. Yeah, I guess so. Two-handed sword plus one. Two of them. This book looks very old and has been through a lot. Some pages are torn and others pierced. Some singed. And a large part of the book is smeared with blood. Even if you cannot decipher the name of the priest, it seems the old wanderer has gone through a lot. Traveling with a group of adventurers, certain conflicts over the true dwarf existence, and finally the banishment from his clan. To the dwarf, to whom his family was above all, this loss made him first lose his mind and then drove him straight into the arms of the serpents. Mm-hmm. This certain weight... Doesn't seem to be. Alright. So he used up a whole bunch. He's still got 5 healing potions though. Should be good. And 3 extra ones. Extra healing.
Why me?
Okay, I guess we're done with this level. We came in through here. These are dead ends. We continue this way. Guess we'll take the bridge. Hope there's no trap at the very end. She didn't walk the whole thing. Okay, so far so good. That's the way out. Well, the way further in. Okay, continuing. And here... Oh, we've got shadows here. Okay, this is the one they were talking about. Oh, we should have rested, actually.
Yes?
Kind of running low on stuff. Fire and ice here. Oh. I forgot. It is in a line. Oh well.
For the love of money.
This doesn't seem to hurt anybody. Let's see if that's true.
Do they wish my ear?
They're called.
What else can you do without hurting other people? Mouse acid arrow. Would that really affect? I don't want to go through monster summoning right now. It's an idea, but let me see. Yeah, no way I'm doing lightning either, so. Use this rod here, or wand, whatever.
whatever they need. Name
it. For the love of money.
Alright, nothing to lose.
Good job.
Why me?
Maybe we should pop back over here?
Altruistic moron!
What? We need rest, man. Need some spells back, most of all.
Jeez.
Okay, good.
Why me?
All right, back into it.
All right, all right.
There aren't that many enemies scattered around here. At least not so far.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
We are exploring and looking for these serpents. Ooh! Healing potion! That's why I've been checking all these. Well, let's see if there's any more. Nope. Such luck, but still. She's got a lot. Go 10 and 11 here, 6, 6, 6, and 5. Okay, we've got a slot here. We've been using acid arrows. Not sure if those will be useful against shadows, so maybe use arrow plus 1 for now. I would use the fire arrows, but I'm trying to make some room. He's got a bunch also. There's more acid arrows and more fire arrows. Five of them, yeah. Okay. I don't know where the next baddies are. Next baddies are there. Doesn't seem to have seen her. It's over here, though.
All right.
At least these things don't attack ranged. At least they haven't so far.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Give us victory!
This one next.
Cut it down to size.
Ouch.
Talk.
For us! Give us victory! Such menial tasks.
I'm running up because I can see him from there, I guess. Better? I saw gold on the side there, but nope, it disappeared. They don't carry loot. Not gonna get rich on these guys.
By Temple Shield!
This is light.
Vita Mortis. Vita Mortis.
Who wants some?
Kagan wants some.
Vita Mortis.
There we go. You know, I'm kind of wondering. Okay, so. Misk has these spells available: Armor of Faith, Bless, Cure Light Wounds. Detect Evil, Doom, Entangle, and Shillelagh. I think we're going to keep Cure Light Wounds, because you always use a little more healing. Alright, so...
Good job!
She will continue looking for traps from here. Agate gem. And 26 gold. It's a dead end. That constant dripping is kind of annoying. Oh, I remember this. No way down there. Still got up here. And then to the west. Let's look up there. So I think we're heading south, ultimately. Yep, dead end. I have a feeling we are heading south, so let's go this way. Is this a dead end too? This is unexplored. Dead end. Anything up here? Nope, that's a dead end there. So we've got this tunnel and this tunnel. Oh, did I say that tunnel? Well, can we? No, we can't. Alright. Oh, maybe I said that tunnel? That might be a dead end. I think that's a dead end as well. Well, if we have one tunnel we know we can go down, it is a dead end. Then that actually helps me try to figure this stuff out. We're already gathered here, so that works. Yeah, that bridge. All right. Let's convene here.
Why me?
Going.
Is that the way to Brage? Not Brage. I forget his name. Mullahay. I think. Not sure. Plus Mullahay's not there anymore. Dead end here. Around every corner. Careful not to step in any. Okay, maybe not every corner. What? Enemy. Here. Might as well just walk forward.
All right.
And hope there aren't any traps. And engage the enemy.
I wish my ear.
Go for the eyes, boo!
Give us
go for the eyes!
What is it?
Healing time.
You point, I punch.
I'm gonna belay that order. Oh, I did cast that? Out of healing spells already. Well, we got two cure serious. Might as well use the other one and rest again. Alright.
Why me?
Here at the bridge, maybe not the best place, but... I'm waiting for them to figure it out. Thanks, guys! Finally figured it out. Alright. It was resting for healing spells, I guess, mostly. Ew. So we use up all our potions. Okay, Imowen.
Alright, alright!
Stop writing me and do what you do best. That's a dead end. What's that? The giant Umber Hulks stare. The giant Umber Hulks stare mindlessly. Apparently, they were stupefied. Their sleep seems to be light, though. They will probably wake up if you come closer. Okay. Maybe not come closer right now. That's a way out, isn't it? Oh, there's shadows. I hear it giving chase. Run, Imowen. What's the best way back? We're over here. Yeah, I just guess just up that way. Maybe not by the Umber Hulk, which I think is down there. I hear it crossing there.
Why me?
Just one?
Your life shall be mine.
Backing up Imowen.
Alright, alright.
Might still be going after her. One.
Go past it. Why me?
Should we dare trying to fight the Umber Hulk? I know you guys probably want to see me fight it. Well, I'm pretty sure that's the way out. So let's go look over here first. Then we'll fight the Umber Hulk. I don't know if I should keep looking for traps. Maybe not. I haven't come across any in quite a while. Let's check up here. Wasn't that? That's a dead end all up there. Yeah. We have this tunnel. You're almost done with this level. Nothing here. So we've got the Umber Hulk here. We got some other little passage going that way that we haven't seen. And this way leads out of the level. Or down to another level. Oh, there's two. Good God.
What is your command?
Well, I don't think they're evil, are they?
Less talk, more fight!
They're beasts. Haste.
Precio.
And then bless.
Baccio, baccio, fere.
And then cheesy save.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
I need an ale. Why me?
Let's go talk to them. Not just you, everybody. Umber Hulk has nothing to say to you. Shall we? Such a good idea. I don't think we fought these before, have we? Not bad. We've got one almost down already. Alright.
I don't want to talk. It here, where the gold
I killed
grows.
The two Umber Hulks the serpents have brought into the mine. Okay.
A simple matter.
Well, maybe they could have used that on us at some other point if we didn't kill them.
Why me?
I feel bad for them, though. We killed them so easily. We killed them so easily, and, it looks like they could have... We could have just hung around forever, and they wouldn't have attacked. I don't know. We're still hasted. Let's see if we can take on some shadows. Is there any others over here? Oh, yeah. Oh, quite a few. Did we kill one? Can't tell, they're all grouped together. Well, that one's injured.
Go pester someone else.
Blast wall off. Maybe I should get it back on.
My blade will cut you.
Oh, God. I need an ale.
You don't need ale. You need healing. It's so long to cast that.
By temple shield.
They're called.
Hold on. Uninjured, 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 barely injured, and badly injured. All right. And you aim for. This barely injured. Oh God.
All right.
Okay, this is getting challenging here. She's out. He's moving.
What is your command?
Drink that. what else can we do?
What?
I want to thin out some of these numbers.
My blade will cut you down to size.
I wanted her to drink that. Did she? Not sure.
Whatever they need.
This one. And this one. Oh.
Hello?
She's in the middle. I'm not sure if she can even move at this point.
Cool one. Butt kicking for goodness!
Is a fine.
I don't want to talk.
They wish my as well as I can.
Heal yourself.
Yes?
Just out of that.
Vita, more.
Was she still hurt that much with the... I didn't heal the wrong person, did I? Maybe she didn't get the spell off. Pretty hefty. Alright, so this is what, the second level complete?
By temper shield.
We're out of healing, so before we move on, we'll rest. Good. Continuing once again.
All right.